Yes, it's Donna for sure. She has given birth to... Congratulations, Demi. You are now a big sister. I am pretty sure it's going to be another looker. A girl or boy though this time. Can't tell, but I think it's got Demi's hair and color. Isn't any new life a cause for wonder? Welcome, Löwina's newest girl. You are indeed much needed. They had one boy and two girls in 2017. But a boy like Noah doesn't really count as he will leave the troop eventually. Neither does Pete, the other boy born this year. So it's a blessing to the troop that they have a new girl again. But until that day comes, Noah's presence will still swell their ranks. But they prefer to play to babysit and other chores though. By the look of it, Löwina is going to skip this year. Which is unusual for a matriarch. I suspect she is towards the end of her reproductive life. Her ovaries will pack up in a few years' time. Which makes Donna so much more important to the troop, as one of the very few who hasn't had a nip. I'll put the date of birth for this baby as 4C could very well be Loina's last baby. It's kind of sad though. There's Pepper and Pete. Once she is on the road, she won't let Pete loose. Oops, isn't she fast? Donna is over there now. The traffic, however sparse, is going to make Pepper even more cautious. I don't think we will get to see Pete hop this time. In effect, Pete is grounded up there. Oh yes, she is a beautiful girl indeed. Donna never disappoints. She is learning to walk a bit. That would make her about 1 week old, I would say. Steady, girl, you could do it. Being an experienced mum, Donna is more comfy with aunts around with her baby. Most of them are here to help her anyway. Yup, I think baby has built up her energy level and is ready for another round again. Yup, that's enough practice for baby today. While up there, Pete has been forced to nurse. Oh yes, baby is tired. That's a major workout for her just now. I suspect this is their last baby for 2019. With Noah's mum sterilized early this year, I don't think they have any more birth this year. Poor Alpha Leo, he is seeing his troop not growing for at least the last 5 years.